thighs. The great Khali has failed him. Really started in the battle royal a few weeks ago to name a number one contender for the world title.
Yeah.
What do you mean it's a lot on Jinder Mahal?
They're putting a lot on Jinder.
Jinder Mahal, he asked great Khali to protect him to make sure he runs.
It's a lousy suggestion and lousy advice from Jinder.
I don't agree.
This is Sheamus right here. This is what I'm talking about. This boy Sheamus, he's all man, and I got that's what I like. This boy Sheamus. Sheamus will get in there and go toe to toe with you, no matter how big you are.
The only Irish-born champion in WWE history. Sheamus, such a physical presence. Great takedown there, going after the knees of the great Khali. Sheamus.
Sheamus got it right on the attack. And Khali, the same size as Sheamus now.
Come on, Sheamus.
I'll tell you right now, I mean, Sheamus should be just trying to get out of this match. His prime objective should be just trying to get out of this match without getting hurt any further.
Or Sheamus can send a message to the rest of the WWE Universe.
Wow.
Did you hear those blows to the chest? Oh, man, what an knee.
Sheamus just rad-tagged that boy Khali right there, man.
But look at the chest of Sheamus. The beating that Sheamus took in the early goings of this matchup, Sheamus continuing to fight through the pain.
I mean, but look at Sheamus. I mean, he's still all bruised up. Still
Khali's down. Khali's down.
Check that out. Go ahead, Cole, I'm sorry.
I was just going to say it just as a testament to the warrior-like attitude of Sheamus, how tough this man is.
Sheamus perhaps setting up for his...
Okay. Good. You see, that's what I'm talking about. That little sidekick, a little backup.
Come on! Sheamus was doing his best to fend off two men.
Sheamus just got tipped out.
Jinder Mahal just cost Khali this matchup. But it doesn't seem to matter as Mahal is barking instructions at Khali.
I really don't think Mahal cared about a win tonight. I mean, the guy got a whole lot of money already. So it ain't about the money with Mahal. It's about hurting somebody, trying to get some respect around the WWE.
Oh, man, the exposed ribs.
My little Khali.
The Khali chop hits steel, the bro kick by Sheamus.
Yeah, Khali may have broken his hand, but again, the numbers game catching up on Sheamus.
Mahal ain't no joke, man. Mahal.
That's enough.
Mahal can do battle, man.
Mahal, a very aggressive individual. And Sheamus.
Maybe Jinder Mahal is not as aggressive as Sheamus.
Uh-oh.
I've seen this before right here. I don't like the look to this. Right here, Mahal is going for the run.
The Khali cross. Sheamus just keeps coming at you and coming at you and coming at you.
Sheamus certainly loves that hard nose, smash mouth style, taking out both Jinder Mahal and the great Khali here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, tonight a main event really of monumental proportions. The World Heavyweight Championship is on the line inside a dangerous steel cage. It is Randy Orton versus Christian. You must escape or gain a pinfall or submission to be called World Heavyweight Champion. The matchup in a steel cage is live tonight.
And we want to hear what you think. Who do you think has the advantage tonight inside the steel cage? Booker, I saw you voting earlier. Who'd you vote for?
Man, I went for Randy Orton at Viper. He's going to do it tonight.
It's been an incredible Super SmackDown here in Wichita. All the stars have come out, much like all the stars of Triple H's latest action thriller, Inside Out. Stars like Michael Rapaport and Parker Posey join Triple H in Inside Out, where sometimes your best friend is your worst enemy.
I'm a member of the undead because of him, you follow? And because I'm alive, you know, he went away. He had a woman, and now I got her. Am I saying things worked out for the best? I don't know.
I don't know.
13 years they took away from us. 13 years. We have a daughter, and she runs track, and she's fast like me. And
when the hell were you fast?
I don't care how bad prison was. Middle class is worse.
Look who's here.
Hi, AJ.
Welcome to the burbs.
I need you to hear me on this. I'm not coming back to work.
Yeah.
Can't want you back anymore, man.
I don't want no trouble with this guy. Just get my money, shake his hand. Not like the old days.
Let's start the re-socialization process.
What are you doing?
That wasn't supposed to happen.
You're gonna end up dead.
It's a colossal, monumental error. It's just a mistake. Well, I'm not giving away this money.
We're not keeping it.
I'm taking the money.
Get out of the car.
No, you're gonna have to...
Get out of the car!
I'm not getting out of the car.
You're like a little kid.
I'm like a little kid with 250 grand.
Where's the money? He's my son. I love him, but I can't trust him. I never want to see his face again.
At first, I pretended you coming back would have a good effect on him, but he's not well.
Too much booze, too much stress. I don't need these headaches. You're gonna clean this whole thing up. You got that?
Yeah, I got it. I'll clean it up my way. If I can find him, I can protect him. I'm his last chance.
Inside Out, starring Michael Rappaport, Parker Posey, Bruce Stern, and Triple H.
What do you do with a sick dog? You put him down.
Triple H's third major motion picture in select theaters a week from Friday.
And I certainly cannot wait to see Inside Out and Booker. I can't wait to see the results of our WWE.com poll. We've been talking about it all night. Who has the advantage in our main event steel cage match? Is it Randy Orton or is it Christian?
You know, I'm thinking Randy Orton, but then again, I'm thinking Christian.
There they are.
There he is.
Wow. Overwhelming the WWE Universe picking Randy Orton. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it is an extremely dangerous environment inside the steel cage. The cage surrounds the ring like a prison. It's designed to keep competitors in and other people out. And the only way you win a steel cage match is either escape, pinfall, or submission. And it's going to happen next. Booker, it is so dangerous inside the cage.
As simple as this, this is the kind of match that can end your career just like that. In that steel cage, I mean, you can break an arm, you can break a leg, I mean, a neck injury, anything can happen with that steel surrounding that 20 by 20. It's going to be great. I cannot wait to get this thing kicked off.
We are moments away. Christian has been clamoring for one more match, one more chance at the World Championship. It happens next inside the confines of a steel cage.
Is a steel cage match, and it is for the World Heavyweight Championship. Now, ladies and gentlemen, this match can be won by pinfall, submission, or escaping the cage.
A two-time world champion, Christian, has come to rely on his intellect to manipulate WWE law. Can Christian escape the cage here tonight, or make Randy Orton submit, or pin Randy Orton to leave as the World Heavyweight Champion?
Christian tweeted earlier today that, quote, I have a feeling tonight's going to be a good night, that I'll become world champion for a third time. But a major hill to climb for Christian. But if there's one man, Booker, with the experience in these type of matches that can pull it off tonight, it's definitely Christian.
Let me tell you something. Tonight is a true test. And I say that with emphasis. Tonight is a true test for Christian. In the middle of this steel cage, to go in here and beat the Viper, Randy Orton, would be something that he can remember for the rest of his life. Give it up. Let's see exactly what happened.
I like the extreme confidence of Christian. Climbing to the top of the cage before this matchup even starts.
Remember what Christian said earlier. This is